Hey everybody, Shane Hogan alongside Tyler Peters. We just witnessed Marquette take down Villanova 72-59 in the quarterfinal round here at Wintrust in the Big East tournament. Tyler, your overall thoughts from the game?
Well, I think not only did you see the veterans step up for Marquette, like Lott, who led the way, you also saw the freshman young guns step up in Jordan King and Cameron Taylor. Jordan King was a force to be reckoned with in that first half, yep. And then in the second half, Cameron Taylor took the baton and carried it forward for the Golden Eagles.
Selena Lott, 17 points. She was big down the stretch. What'd you see from Marquette's leading scorer?
Well, I think not only is she good at just all offensive aspects of the game, she's also a very, very strong defender. And she had a couple of moments against Maddie Segrist, Big East Freshman of the Year, and she also did very well against Gradeka.
Well, it was a great game. Marquette got the huge win. They go back to the semifinals for the fourth straight year. They play either Creighton or St. John's, who are just about ready to tip off. Either way, they might face one of those teams. What do you see from those potential matchups?
Yeah, so Marquette split the season series with Creighton, lost at Creighton, won at Marquette, yep. And then they swept St. John's. So if I'm Marquette, I'm looking to hopefully play St. John's. Yeah. But I think overall, Marquette, with the way they played today here against Villanova, I think they're going to be a tough team to beat no matter who comes in to play them.
Well, we'll see after this one who Marquette will play tomorrow night in the semifinal game. That's Tyler Peters. I'm Shane Hogan. Be sure to catch the recap at John Leuzzi on Twitter, and we'll have more action here from Wintrust tomorrow on MU Wire Sports. See you then.
Thanks for watching this video. For more MUTV sports content posted every day, click the subscribe button right here on your screen or follow us on Twitter at MU Wire Sports.